Viejo.
Viejo. Indian. About the situation that I can see. We don't have any food or water. How can I make you understand? White man's town. Viejo. Take me to my people.
Thank you.
My, you're deaf.
A sacred thing to you. Magic.
My, you're deaf.
It's pretty. I have something like it, too. You like it? Here.
My, your nephew.
No, not really. But it means a lot to me. Open it.
By your neck.
Can I explain it to you? He's far away, to the west of here. I was on my way to him when... He's my fiancé. I love him.
It was very thoughtful. Thank you. There. Don't you think that's better? My locket.
Thank you.
let him die. Please. Thou alone dost know what will happen to me, to us. I don't know or have the right to question why all this has happened. But thou hast seen fit for me to live and endure. And endure I will. Whatever. But guide me. Show me what to do. If it means spending my whole life in the wilderness, never see Jeffrey, thy will be done. But let him live.
Pretty now. A Cheyenne buck and a squaw. From whence you come?
Across the mountains there.
That explains what a Cheyenne is doing in this region.
Did it hurt you in any way, Mel?
May I have a private word with you, ma'am?
You'll have to excuse his impoliteness, ma'am. He sometimes tries to read into things what might not be there. What he meant to say is, well, were you treated all right?
Yes, I was treated all right. How far is it to a town?
Oh, about 150 miles. Place called Abner's Fort. That's where we're headed. Welcome to come along if you'd like.
I want you to do something for my sake. See that the Indian is given his horse, his rifle, everything that belongs to him. Please.
Well, certainly, ma'am, if it means so much to you. Levesque. Give the Cheyenne his rifle and what belongs to him there.
Give me a moment with him to say goodbye.
Of course, ma'am.
The animals are watching, Monsieur Beaufort.
I want you to know I appreciate everything you've done. What can I say? Except thank you.
Let me have the deal, Jerald. I have to use this instead.
What do you reckon? This is about a half.
Maybe.
Well, there's one way of finding out. I mean, winners first. That's what we agreed. And I won.
Only if she's agreed. You're the first to pay her court.
What are you talking about?
Oh, no. This horse ain't gonna be a party to a thing like that.
Now, Isaac, you must be getting old. You mean to tell me with all the Indians you run across, you never...
Never.
She's like a squaw, but a lot prettier.
Now, if you gentlemen will excuse me.
Leave her be tonight, Buford. Say pretty things tomorrow. Charm her, whatever. But leave her be tonight.
Well, now, you don't seem to understand. Now, I won. Clear deck.
And you're forcing my hand.
You what you looking for, huh? What is it?
You crazy fool!
You got this one off of my hand.
What happened?
Sorry you're disturbing your sleep, ma'am. Jubilo had to shoot. Mountain lion. A lot of them prowling around these parts.
Oh.
I thought maybe I'd better stay here a while and keep you company.
Oh, no. That's all right. I'm sure I'll be safe with you men watching out there.
I think maybe I'd better.
If you like, I'll try to sleep.
Oh, my God.
Wake up, Martineau.
Get up! Get up. Shame.
What are we going to lose, Mr. Buford?
John, she'd be a witness against us.
I do much bad things, Mr. Buford. But no, let her alone here. Starve. Die slow.
Then one of us has to...
Voila! I have the answer. Martino.
The man with the eye card. Jubilo.
Wait till we're going over the hill. You can catch up.
Well, Mr. Buford, I'll be obliging if you'll meet by my own first town.
Well, you needn't distrust me, Jubilo. But if that's what you want, there'll be a four-way split of Isaacs in town. Ha!
Hey, when'd you wake up? What can you hear? I got left behind to kill you. Sort of hate you, though. You're so pretty. Hey, what's the matter with you? Up this chart. I heard of it. but I never seen it. What happened busted your thinking, that's what. You're out of your mind. None of us wanted this to happen. We were all drunk and we'd never... You don't know nothing now, do you? Nothing bothers you. Nothing. Glad you don't know what's happening.
That was it. We'll wait here. He'll be along. Yeah. Wonder what's keeping him.
Shoshone talk.
What you want here?
White woman crazy. Him crazy, maybe. He go. White woman stay. Keep safe here. Keep safe.
you belong.
Maybe a woman got loose. Maybe chase her.
We can't just sit out here and wait. Martino? We could divide these hides between us. If they do show, we can pay off. If not?
Good. He's good.
I think we better split up.
Why is it?
If we are followed eventually, two trails are better than one.
You smart fella.
You cut across timber and head out for Sugar Flats. I'll bear to the left. Keep your scalp.
Adieu, mon ami.
Oh.
That pile represents all my furs, Mr. McGinnis. It's all yours now. My luck's turned sour. Wait.
What in blazes is that?
It's a token stake, it's true. It's an Indian amulet charm. Talisman. It was big medicine for the chief I killed to take it from.
I ain't that sportin'.
Thank you. God.